Why?
I'll be all right soon, son. Got the ambulance on the way.
Has anybody got time for a ratepayer?
How can I help you, madam?
Don't you madam me. You know who I am.
Mrs. Ricks.
My daughter has just received a ridiculous phone call from that Luke, Mr. Sparrow.
Oh.
And I've left her in tears.
Oh, dear.
Now, what is all this rubbish about?
I really can't discuss...
He says he's been arrested.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Ricks,
but what's to be done?
I can't discuss it out here.
You're not much use for anything, are you? I don't suppose you even know whether he's here.
He's in with Inspector Regan.
Oh, where? Which room?
You can't go in.
Oh, we'll see about that.
You'll have to wait.
Wait? I have not got time to wait. I am 2 hours behind schedule as it is. Now, I want to speak to that Inspector Regal now.
Well, if you wait in there a minute, I'll have a word with him.
I don't know what the police force is coming to.